Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Hola, hola. Thank you for watching this channel. My name is Joy. I've been in the field of diabetes more than 20 years. I come across several thousands of diabetes patients over the years. As I mentioned in this video, I am going to discuss about what are the main insulin injection sites, why we should do the insulin injection. As you know that thousands of millions of people are on insulin injection for their diabetes management. Some people they have to take once a day injection. Some of them they have to take twice a day injection. Some type 1 patients they have to take more than 4 injections a day, including 3 mealtime insulin, long acting insulin, plus correction doses for 4, 5, 6 insulin injections per day. You can imagine if they are on 4 or 5 insulin injections per day rest of their life, what will be the consequences? They're going to inject it on the same spot over and over and over. What will happen if they carry on injecting on the same spot? The tissue is going to damage, and fat going to accumulate. You see a rubbery, lumpy area. We call it lipohypertrophy, accumulation of fat. The tissues will be damaged, that particular area. So what will be the issues in relation to lipohypertrophy? You see impaired insulin absorptions, unpredictable insulin actions, very, very poor glycemic control, very erratic glucose level, unexplained hypoglycemia, then increase insulin requirement. If you have increased insulin requirement, means in some countries they have to pay for their treatment. So high dose of insulin means the cost will be high. The problem with insulin injection, if you take more insulin, you gain more weight. If you gain more weight, you need more insulin. At the same time, you can get severe hypos as well. That's a problem with insulin. But you can't run away from insulin. Insulin is a final treatment for diabetes. You have to manage disfigurement. In case, if you look at women, they don't like this disfigurement, lumpy, big fatty layer in their abdomens. If they carry on injecting on the right hand side, you'll see that. On the left hand side, you'll see. So you'll see either sides of the abdomen, big, lumpy, rubbery area. Sometimes that can be painful, very tender, or even numbness. So if they feel numbness in that area, they will carry on injecting regardless of the effect. So you're going to get bigger and bigger fat accumulations. In severe cases, we have to send them for surgery to remove it. When you look at the insulin injection site, there are 4 main insulin injection sites: abdomen, upper, back of the arm, thighs, either side of the thighs, especially lateral side, and buttock. So, if you look at abdomen is the main injection site. We recommend abdomen is the main injections because we have enough fat there. Belly button is the center, 2 inches away from the belly button, and we divided abdomen into 4 quadrant. First quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, and fourth quadrant. First quadrant, you can use it for 7 days, make a clock and rotate it. Second week, bring down to second quadrant. Third week, fourth week, we only come back to first quadrant after 4 weeks. So your site is going to get enough rest and recuperations. There's less likely you can get lumps or fatty accumulation there. That's the way you can get rid of it. We mainly recommend rapid acting insulin in your abdomen and long acting insulin in your thighs. We advise patients to check inspect the injection site, even palpate the injection site regularly. If you've seen any signs of small, even small lumps, you have to leave that site for at least 6 to 8 weeks to rest and recuperate. Move it away from that site and go to the next site. That's the way you can get away from this lump, this lipohypertrophy. We recommend use the correct insulin injection technique. As you've seen in my previous videos, please watch. And correct insulin needle size, please see it in my previous videos. And use it very effectively. Then you have a less likely chance to get this lipohypertrophy, then your blood sugars will be well controlled. Please subscribe my channel. Carry on watching. I'll come up with new videos. Thank you very much. Hola, hola. Bye.